So my name is Saporo S. Kabiru. I'm a livestock breeder. I used to have 30 cows on the slopes of Mount Kenya. And recently I lost one cow on ECF. And when I lost one, I sold them, and then I was left with 14 of them in the farm. And I also wanted to sell all of them. So what I did is that I have heard about the government people, and I had heard that they normally sell the drug for ECF. I looked for them. They came to my farm. They vaccinated them and tagged their ears. My cows ended up looking so beautiful. Today, I even changed the idea of selling them, and now I have them feeding outside in the grass. I used to spend sleepless nights. Today I'm sleeping like a log, not even like a baby. No more crying, no more worries. And now the cows are happy. They are actually feeding on the grass outside. Yes.